Hey everyone, so good to be back with you right here on Tune Supply, as always. It's March, it's Paddy's Day season, but it is also Women's History Month, and I've been celebrating that by digging into some compositions by some amazing female musicians, and I'm exploring some of these tunes with my students on my weekly group class on Zoom, as well as on Patreon, if you'd like to join me. Anyway, I'm going to try three jigs for you now by three fantastic fiddle players. The first one is called the Caledon Line, and it's by my friend Zoë Conway. I think this one was just recently composed, and I just learned it before recording this video. The next one is by Siobhán Peoples, and it's called the Legend of Lisalway. I think I'm saying that right, I don't know. But say that three times fast, anyway. And the last one I'll probably mispronounce as well is called the Diplodocus, or Diplodocus? Diplodocus? It's named after a dinosaur anyways, and it's by, of course, the great Liz Carroll. So here we go. Three jigs by three of my favorite fiddle players.